Avni and I are going to brush our teeth together because that's what best friends do. So I have the Carboncoco toothbrush and the Carboncoco charcoal powder, and Avni, this girl, idiot. And my sweatshirt, because yeah. So let's start and brush our teeth. Woohoo! The review is gonna be up very soon. Woohoo! It's the charcoal free bubble mask, and I think it's what I think it is. It's that mask that you've seen on Instagram which bubbles up. I have a breakout going on here which I want to get rid of, so I'm going to be pampering myself with a mask. So let's see how it is.
So it says that you have to press it like this from top to bottom. Okay. And these period breakouts just suck. Like, I hate period breakouts. You can see I have this huge sit out here and it sucks. I hate period breakouts. Okay.
It's definitely not the bubbles I expected, but yeah, it's bubbling. It's like tingling. Yeah. Oh wait, I do look like one of those Instagram memes. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, this is so... It's grown so much, now you have to rinse it. Oh shit, can you? Now you have to... Wait, I need some more water. Okay, you have to take some water and massage it. So much foam, oh my god. I have no space, so the thing might die. Hi guys, my phone actually died and I could not film how I removed the face mask. I have another pack of the face mask. So if you guys really really want to see how I remove it, you guys can comment down below and I'll film when I use that. So all I did after the face mask was use my Neutrogena Fight and Fade Toner. This one, you don't get here in India, but I think you can get from Amazon. It's great. Also have this breakout here, this one. It's because I'm on my period, so I get random breakouts here and there during my period. It sucks. So this toner actually really really helps you with like breakouts. Really helps you. And by the way, I got this dispenser. Okay, this is a cotton pad dispenser. I'll show you how it works. I asked my mom to get me cotton pads that day and she got me this. So this is so fancy. Like, if you do this, and here is the dispenser, so you take the cotton pad out, and here's also like a mirror. So look at how fancy, dude. Like, this is just for cotton pads. How fancy is this? But this is so useful. Like, you don't have any sanitary issues. Like, this is so nice, so nice. Hi guys, good morning. So wait, first of all, can you see the breakout? Like, last time it was like really huge and today it's literally nothing. It's all just because of, I should wait. It's all because of that toner I used last night. Where is it? Where is it? This one. It's all because of this toner that period breakout is not here anymore. It literally just went away.
It really helps with breakouts and then fading acne scars. It's the best.
Guys, I really wanted Mao to sleep and he wasn't, so I found this video of sleep music for cats. And look at Mao sleeping. He's fast asleep. He's cuddled up and he's snuggling and he's sleeping. And there's Ebony. Even she's asleep. And look at him. He's trying to, like, you know, find his position. And he's all relaxed. And I can feel it. He's relaxed. Look at him. Wait. So it's actually night right now. And I actually just uploaded a video. I'll show you guys. So it's uploading right now. It's a haul video. And yeah, it will be up very soon. So if you're watching this vlog, be sure to check it out. I'll have the links down below. I just finished like putting all the links and everything in the description. So I always make sure to do it. So make sure to check it out. Right now I'm just having my favorite makhanas. These are also my favorites video. You can check that out too. I just finished studying, which is why I'm eating right now. And I'm having green tea. So I love the lemon and honey variant. I don't really like the normal green tea. So I'm having that. And I just finished editing it fully and now I'm uploading and I'm watching Alicia's vlogs. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, Abby. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi.
Hi. Oh.
Good morning.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Baby. Hi.
And this one's just casually chilling. Good morning, Mom.
Ah!
Oh my god, this one.
I'm from Forever21 and I got all of these things. These are like 7 things from Forever21 and I got all of these for like 2.5k. The first thing is this cami top. This is in a size medium and this was originally for, how much was this for? I think I got this for like 250 or something. So this is the first thing. The second thing is this swing dress. This is again the size medium and I love this color. Then I got this top. I don't know why it's so zoomed in. Yeah, then I got this top. This is a lace up top and it's just like a normal one. I wanted something like some basic thing like this, so I got that. Then I got this patch tee. This is a very bad rough haul from the men's section. And this is again the size medium from the men's section. Now it'll be kind of loose. And the last thing is my favorite. It's this mini skirt with this tie-up detailing in the middle. And it's like this suede material thingy. So I love that. And then I also got these socks. So this one is a sloth one. And then this one is a panda one. So yeah, I got all of this for like 2.5k. So here's a little try on for you guys. This is how the swing dress fits. It's not how I really thought it would fit. It's kind of really loose and stuff. Like it's not very fitting. And this is how it fits from this side. Yeah, it's kind of good. It's very comfortable though. So everything fits me really well. My favorite has to be this and the cami for sure. And I also really like the swing dress. It is not like as I thought it would be, but it's very comfortable. I also like the t-shirt, but the material is kind of sheer, but it's very comfortable. This is like an okay-ish thing. Like it's okay to, you know, wear on a casual day, but like it's okay. I have like a similar dress. Anyway, all of this just for like 2.5k is an amazing deal, because if you go to Forever21 and just get 2 dresses, you'll have to spend like 3k. So if you get all of these things and 2 really cute socks with like a sloth and a panda for 2.5k, it's a huge great deal. So you can go to the Forever21 site and you can go shop as well. So breakfast is here. We have avocado toast. So I made 2. So we have avocado and tomato with olive oil, and here's the same but with cheese. So I'll eat what I like better.
And yeah, that's for breakfast, and I'll vlog the rest. So I'll vlog the rest of my day. So I hope you guys enjoy.
You guys ask me to try food all the time on the channel and tell me if you guys like want like proper food videos. But today I'm gonna be eating avocado toast. So I quite like it. Maybe it's just cause like I really like tomatoes and olive oil together. But also like avocado, I can't really make like I can't really make out like the taste, like what's really different. But I really love this toast in general, like normal toasted bread with like tomatoes and olive oil. But like I think the avocado is making a difference, but I really can't make out how, but it's tasty. Thumbs up to this avocado, tomato and olive oil toast. So I have my fevers going on, and like I think I'm just long for the sake of it. I might not even upload this vlog, but I really want to, so I might just sit and edit because I have my English exam tomorrow and I'm still vlogging. So yeah, I am going to be going to the Forever 21 opening on 2nd December, and I might just upload this vlog before the 2nd of December so that you guys can see the vlog and come, like if you guys are coming on the preview sale of Forever 21 and you guys see me there, like if you guys live in Ahmedabad, I don't really think a lot of you guys do live in Ahmedabad. If you guys do live in Ahmedabad and are going to come to the Forever 21 opening and want to meet me or like, you know, want to hang out or something, do hit me up and I would love to hang out with you guys. So yeah, tell me if you guys are coming to the Forever 21 opening and we can hang out together and shop together. Hi guys, what's up? So I know I have been MIA since quite a while, but that's just because I have my keyboards going on, and quite a lot of you guys know, if you guys follow me on Instagram, I'll have my handles down below. But yeah, I have my keyboards and I have my accounts exam tomorrow, and I was actually studying. Funny fact, I have been in 12 since a year. I have my boards of coaching obviously, and I haven't given my accounts exam even once. That's just because I had like an asthma attack once, and then I also had an anxiety attack. So I'll not give my accounts exam in once, and this time in my pre-boards I need to give it because like I've received so many taunts from so many people, and people think that I've been skipping it and I've been giving excuses and stuff. Anyway, this has been the soul talk. So last night we've seen the community tag, which is exciting because I don't know. So yeah, we got the community tag last night. And I posted a community post and I did not really expect any comments and replies, but you guys did, so thank you so much for the replies. And I plan to do a Q&A video, so this is just an announcement. I plan to do a Q&A video very very soon and a 15,000 giveaway. Uska ek prize already aa chuka hai, and yeah, hindi. And I also ordered from Colourpop for you guys, like not like a lot of things, but like just like 2 or 3. But yeah, I ordered from Colourpop. And all of that will be here soon. As soon as we hit 15,000, I'll be doing the giveaway. So stay tuned for that. And if you want to ask me any questions for the Q&A video, put all of that in the comments below. You guys have already asked some questions on the community post. You guys can ask there, or in the comments down below, or in the Instagram post I'll be posting very very soon. So yeah, hit your questions out. Yeah, ask all of your questions. You can ask me whatever you guys want to, and I'll do the Q&A video very soon, and also TMI tag, so stay tuned for that. And the giveaway, I'm so excited for it because I just really want to give back to you guys, because it's just because of you guys that I'm here. And yeah, thank you so much for everything that you guys have been doing and sending all the positive messages. They just make my day, because you know my days have been pretty sucky these days. So yeah, thank you so much. And a solo video is coming up very soon as well. And thank you so much for all the support. I love you guys a lot. So I have my exam tomorrow, but I'm having this mug cake that I just made. And look at my nail polish. I put this matte nude color. It's this local thing that I bought. I'll show you guys. It's this really cheap local nude nail polish that I got. And yeah, it looks really nice, doesn't it? And I'm watching this video by Captain Nick and Sakshi. It's really nice, I really like it. And like even I want to do like collaborations, but like I don't really know any YouTubers in Ahmedabad. So like I don't know, I really want to collaborate with like new YouTubers, and I really want to collaborate with people. Looking at all of these collaborations, I'm like, dude, why can't I collaborate with cool people? Yeah, but like right now I'm just gonna eat my mug cake and then get back to studying.
el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es.